Been a politician for 40 years, schmoozing with your landlord peers, governing for the millionaires, pretending that you really care about the regular folks who elected you, about the renters that you screw. You can call yourself a Democrat, but you're just one more fat cat. Senator Rod Monroe, the landlords love you, don't you know? But we all say it's time to go for landlord Senator Rod Monroe. Your tenants complain of moldy walls, leaking roofs, waterfalls. You rent out at the market rate, which is something you create by passing bills that you surmise will allow the rent to rise. Conflict of interest, no doubt, that's what this is all about. Landlord Senator Rod Monroe, the landlords love you, don't you know? But we all say it's time to go for Landlord Senator Rod Monroe. Lobbyists given to you hand over fist. Corruption that's so easy to see. Just like the GOP against rent control, against restrictions on anything like no cause evictions. A servant of the elite who's going to lose his Senate seat. Landlord Senator Rod Monroe, the landlords love you, don't you know? But we all say it's time to go for Landlord Senator Rod Monroe. Landlord Senator Rod Monroe, the landlords love you, don't you know? But we all say it's time to go for Landlord Senator Rod Monroe.
Piss off, Rod.